many goals yet, buddy? 4 goals. All right, so you'll feel that with your bottom hand. And then you just, you know what I mean? You don't have to go all the way down. You can if you want to. So we'll do a little bit of wall ball routine of mine. Each of you guys are gonna do a couple different one-handed techniques. One-handed righty, overhand. Okay, what I want you to do right now is try to find that spot on the wall that you want to aim for so it comes back to where you want it, okay? Go ahead. Okay, so now we're going one-handed again, but we're gonna do bottom hand only. I'm gonna choke up about a third of the way up. And then for this grip, I want your thumb underneath. As you pull, you also snap that wrist. You catch with two hands on this one. 700, 3 I-5s, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh. Step one, okay? Shoot on step three. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And then continue into that back cut, okay? Zacked in like we tied. I've been gone since like July. Zacked in like I died. Toes both pointed the same way. Alright. Turn your shoulders to face the gym. Front elbow up. Good. Look at your target. Pivot, pull through. You, I'ma get the money. Trizzy, get the loot. Pull up with that Draco. Play with Drake and I'ma shoot. Defender, I'm gonna hop on my left foot. Calf, bend, split. But what I don't want to do is hop on my right foot into the change of direction. So if I hop on my right foot, then I'm going to want to go left, right, split. Or I can hop on my left foot and then go right to split. But either way, I want to be jab stepping right before I split, not hopping into my change of direction. Scenes. Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, f*** them dawg, we gon' see how.